let's get started. The first thing you want to do is prep your eyelid with UDPP. Okay, and we're gonna base our eyelid using just the white pencil number 906 from NYX. Y'all are gonna have to forgive me. I'm not wearing my contacts today, so I'm gonna have to get very close to the mirror because I'm legally blind. It's really not fun at all. Basically gonna outline your entire lid. Go a little bit above the fold of the crease in the inner corner and take it all the way. We're taking it basically all the way around the eye. And I warn you, for the first part of this tutorial, I'm gonna look completely ridiculous. But once it's done, you'll see it looks pretty cool. Okay, that works. Next, I'm going to take a sponge tip applicator and Yayo from Urban Decay. It's just a matte white, and I'm just going to use that to pack white all over that white base. I'm going to take it all the way around the bottom too. Yeah, I missed a spot over there too. Okay. Next thing we're going to do is we're going to take Narcotic from Urban Decay and brush that. Starting about, I guess, halfway across. Just brush that over the remainder of the lid. And next, with the same brush, we're going to take Electric Eel from MAC and just do that on the outer corner of the lid and blend it over into the Narcotic. Next we're going to take, we already have white on the lower lash line, we're just going to take some of that Narcotic and right below where you started on the top lash, I mean on the top lid, just take that all the way over. And you can do the same with Electric Eel, just on the outer lash line. Okay, next we're going to take a stiff shadow brush and VIP from Galactic. It's just dark black, like true black. And we're just gonna trace along the top of this, of the lid basically. It's just this whole light area. And don't take it all the way across, just kinda start on the outer corner and keep it darkest there and then slowly fade it out towards the inner corner. And then blend it in. Next, we're going to take a fluffy crease brush and using the brown from the Hip Duo in Foxy, we're just going to blend that black out just a little bit. And take that all the way over. And using just a large shadow brush, this is just one I got from Target, we're going to take the lighter side of Foxy and use that as our highlight. And also use that to soften a little bit of that brown. It's a little creepy now, but it's about to get better. Next, we're going to take Zero from Urban Decay, the 24/7 liner. Okay. And just line all the way around your lid and wing it out just a little bit at the ends. I'm making my liner a little bit thicker because I'm a... Okay, we're going to apply Ardell Fashion Lashes and Lacies. These. After the glue is dry, I'm just going to apply a coat of Clean Definition Telescopic to my top and bottom lashes. Sorry about this. Okay. And we're done with eyes. Moving on to lips. I already have a little bit of lip balm on, and this is going to seem kind of weird, but the brush that I use to apply my foundation, I'm just going to run it over my lips just to take the pink from my lips down just a little bit. Okay. Next, a nude liner. Liner about the same shade as your lip, just kind of outline. We're going to dot a little bit of Charming from Hip all over. This is also nude. I think you get that I'm going for a nude lip here. Okay, and I'm just going to apply a clear gloss over that. And this is what? Shine from NYX. And that's our finished look.